to Dr. Simone. Dr. Charles Simone is on the phone. Hey, Doc Simone, how are you? Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
All right. So off the parking meter ticket for a minute, and Scott, Joe, and Chris, hang in there. I'm going to get to your calls in a minute. But, Doc, you and I were talking the other day. You somewhat objected to my love of bacon, and you were going to tell me why I was wrong about the whole red meat bacon thing.
Yeah, in 1980, we wrote a book called Cancer and Nutrition, the first of a genre, for the first time, showed that 60% of women's cancers and 40% of men's cancers are related to high-fat foods, including four-legged animals, shellfish, and dairy products, except for non-fat.
Can I ask you a serious question, though, Doc? Now, you were an attending physician to President Ronald Reagan, so you're coming here with some credibility on this topic. However, I love bacon, and the question is, didn't you just list pretty much every food?
No. You have two-legged animals, chicken, turkey. You have fish that swim from the ocean.
All right.
And everything that grows from the earth except for soy. Stay away from soy if you're a woman, and stay away from soy if you're a guy.
Why is soy bad?
Soy is a phytoestrogen, lots of estrogen in soy products.
All right. Now, do you not eat any bacon whatsoever?
No.
Really? And not even in moderation?
No, I haven't since 1980. I've stayed away from all four-legged animals and dairy, except for skim or non-fat products, and rarely shellfish. Rarely.
So no steak?
No.
No porterhouse, like with bacon on top? Ugh, Doc.
No.
What about those doctors that say moderation with some fatty foods is okay?
You simply increase your risk. That's all. If you want to assume a higher risk, then fine. And what we should do is have the patient, have the employee assume the responsibility for that risk. So if they want to have a high cholesterol because they eat these high foods, they need to pay extra toward their health care insurance.
So it's sort of like a bacon surcharge on your health care.
There should be.
Wow. All right. That's all right, Doc. I gotta. No pun intended. I gotta digest what you've said. I have to tell you though, I think that moderation is still the key. But I did want to get your perspective because you've had a long career with this.
One of every two people in this country get cancer. 75-80% of all cardiovascular disease related to a high fat diet. One of every six people have diabetes because of a high fat, high gluten.
Yeah. Real quick though, Doc, don't you think a lot of that is due to the high sugar content in our food? I mean, high fructose corn syrup is in just about everything we eat.
Well, sugar is related to obesity, yes, but fatty foods are related to cancer and heart disease.
Okay. All right. Doc Simone, thanks for calling New Jersey 101.5. We'll be talking again soon. Appreciate you taking the time.